Emma, by Jane Austen. Audiobook 20x30. O. M.R.S. Stokes, said I, but I had not time for more. She was now met by M.R.S. Weston - very well, I thank you, ma'am. I hope you are quite well. Very happy to hear it. So afraid you might have a headache, - seeing you pass by so often, and knowing how much trouble you must have. Delighted to hear it indeed. Ah! Dear M.R.S. Elton, so obliged to you for the carriage, - excellent time. Jane and I quite ready. Did not keep the horses a moment. Most comfortable carriage - oh! And I am sure our thanks are due to you, M.R.S. Weston, on that score. M.R.S. Elton had most kindly sent Jane a note, or we should have been - but two such offers in one day, - never were such neighbors. I said to my mother, upon my word, ma'am. Thank you, my mother is remarkably well. Gone to M.R. Woodhouse's. I made her take her shawl, for the evenings are not warm, her large new shawl, M.R.S. Dixon's wedding present, so kind of her to think of my mother. Bought at Weymouth, you know, M.R. Dixon's choice. There were three others, Jane says, which they hesitated about some time. Colonel Campbell rather preferred an olive. My dear Jane, are you sure you did not wet your feet? - It was but a drop or two, but I am so afraid - but M.R. Frank Churchill was so extremely, and there was a mat to step upon, I shall never forget his extreme politeness - oh! M.R. Frank Churchill, I must tell you my mother's spectacles have never been in fault since, the rivet never came out again. My mother often talks of your good nature. Does not she, Jane? - Do not we often talk of M.R. Frank Churchill, - ah! Here's Miss Woodhouse - dear Miss Woodhouse, how do you do? - Very well, I thank you, quite well. This is meeting quite in fairyland, - such a transformation, - must not compliment, I know, eyeing Emma most complacently, - that would be rude, but upon my word, Miss Woodhouse, you do look, how do you like Jane's hair, - you are a judge, - she did it all herself. Quite wonderful how she does her hair, - no hairdresser from London I think could - ah! Drive.